We are going to start with the new chapter, that is chapter number 7, coordinate geometry. This chapter you have already done in the previous class, in the 9th class also. But when we discussed this chapter, there few concepts were like plotting the points, what type of figure you are getting. Okay. But in this class, the chapter that coordinate geometry is extremely different from the previous concept. Isme aap new formulas learn karoge. First formula is distance formula. कोई इंट्रोडक्शन नहीं है इस चैप्टर में, जो डिफरेंट फॉर्मूला से स्टार्ट हो रहे हैं हम वहीं से स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं. सपोज यू हैव गिवन टू पॉइंट्स, आपने उनको ज्वाइन करती हुई लाइन एक फॉर्म करी, आपने ज्वाइन करती हुई एक लाइन फॉर्म करी. दिस इज योर पॉइंट ए, दिस इज योर पॉइंट बी. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पॉइंट्स ए एंड बी. लाइक कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ ए आर एक्स वन वाई वन, coordinates of B are x2, y2. Two points है, उसका x1, y1 coordinate है, उसका x2, y2 coordinate है. तो distance between AB is given by x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Is it okay? So distance between the two points will be given by the formula x2 minus x1, means x coordinate ka difference, then difference of the y coordinate, then you will make the square and you will add them. Now this is the first formula. Now we are going to discuss the questions related to this. Let's start with the first exercise. Examples we will also discuss, but after finishing the chapter, if we will have enough time, otherwise we will do in the review. Okay, so exercise 7.1, question number 1 is, you have given point 2, 3 and 4, 1. Two points are given. Let us suppose this point as, let A as 2, 3 and B as 4, 1. We have supposed the name of the two points A and B. Now we want to find the distance between these two. What you will do, you will write this formula here. This is your x1, y1. This is your x2, y2. So you will write here distance formula is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Is it okay? Is this clear? Is this clear, beta? Okay, now let's find the distance of this point AB. If I am giving the name AB, then the we are finding the distance of AB. If it is CD, then you will write the distance CD. Okay, so it depends upon the name of the point whatsoever you are giving. Let's find the distance. 4 minus 2, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. It's very easy. 4 minus 2 is 2, that is 2 square. This is minus 2 square. You can write direct answer because it's very easy. No need to write all the steps. It depends upon you. Can you tell me the square root of this number? That is 2 root 2. Is it okay? Factors of 8 are 2 into 2 into 2. So out of the 2, out of one group, one pair, you will take 1, 2 out. And we are finding the distance. So its unit will be 2 root 2 units. Because distance will must have some unit. Either it may be meter or centimeter, but it's not given. So we write here units. Is it okay? Now, do one more part. And if you will have any doubt in this, you can ask again. Second part is minus 5, 7 and minus 1, 3. Can you try it? Can you do it? This is x1, y1. This is x2, y2. Let the points be. Give name x. This is y. Distance formula. You will write here. Then find the distance of xy that is given by x2 minus of minus 5 is plus 5. Minus of minus 5 is plus 5 whole square plus 3 minus 7 whole square. Is it okay? This is 4 square. this is minus 4 square, 16 plus, the square of plus 4 and minus 4 both will be same because negative will become positive. This is root 32. And 32 can be written as 4 into 4 into 2. Is it okay? 4, 4 is 16, 16, 2 is 32. You will take 4 out, it will become 4 root 2 units. Is it okay? Any doubt? Any doubt, beta? Hurry up. Note this and start the next part. Start the next part. Yes, Tanushka, on your video first, beta. Next part is third part. A, B, minus A, minus B. We are finding the distance between these two points. Let A, A comma B, B is minus A comma minus B. Is it okay? So what you will do, you will write the formula first. You will write the formula of this distance formula here. Then the distance between AB is given by minus A whole square plus minus B whole square. X2 minus X1 whole square. Y2 minus Y1 whole square. Minus A is minus 2A. Minus B is minus 2B. This is 4A square plus 4A, 4B square. Yes, can you tell me this can be solved further, but how I can solve it? Anyone? Yes, Divita. Okay, yes, Kritika.
4 को कॉमन ले लेंगे
यू विल टेक 4 कॉमन दिस विल बी ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर देन यस व्हाट विल बी द नेक्स्ट स्टेप यस 4 can be written as 2 into 2. You will take 2 out and it will be a square plus b square. This a square plus b square can't come out because if it will be whole square, if it will be a plus b whole square, then it will come out of the root. But we have separate square, so you can't take it out. This is 2 square root a square plus b square units. This is the difference between distance between the two given points. Question number 2, find the distance between 0, 0 and 36 comma 15. Can you now find the distance between the point A and B discussed in the section 7.2? Now let's find the distance between these two points. Yes, find the distance, hurry up. X1, Y1, X2, Y2. Now let A 0, 0 and B 36 comma 15 be the points. Distance formula you will write here. डिस्टेंस बिटवीन ए बी इज गिवन बाय अंडर रूट एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन होल स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई टू माइनस वाई वन होल स्क्वेयर. दिस इज जीरो, इट विल नॉट मेक एनी डिफरेंस. 36 स्क्वेयर प्लस 15 स्क्वेयर. व्हाट इज 36 स्क्वेयर? 1296 प्लस 225 1 and it is and the square root of this number is 39 units. So the distance between origin and 36,15 is 39 units. Question number 3, determine if the point 1,5, let the points be A, 1,5, B, 2,3, C, minus 2, minus 11. These are the three points. Determine if the points are collinear. What do you mean by collinear? Collinear means these three points A, B, C are lying on a same straight line. That means the sum of AB and BC will totally give you the length AB. Are you getting me? Collinear means the three points are lying on a same straight line. If the distance of AB plus BC you will add, if the length of AB and BC you will add, that will totally gives you, yeah, that will totally coincide with the length of AB. That means you will find the length of AB by distance formula, then BC, then AC. And after adding the length of these two, they will surely be equal to the length of AB. If it is so, then we can say that points are collinear, otherwise not. Okay, so let's start with distance formula. So you will write here distance formula first. That is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Iska ek meaning aur bhi hai. Because they are lying on a same straight line, therefore their area must be equal to zero. That we will discuss in the third exercise. But this topic was deleted from the syllabus last year also and this year also. So that's why we don't have any other method. Otherwise, we will not do this method. Okay, we will do by the method that we will discuss in the third exercise. But it was deleted earlier also and this time. So we are not going to discuss that method. So you have to go with this method only. So we have only one method for the collinear point, that the length of AB plus BC will give you AC. So let's find the length of AB by distance formula. X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square. So this is your 1 square plus minus 2 square. That is 1 plus 4. That is root 5. Units. What next? We have got the length of AB. Now it's turn to find the length of BC. BC, that is minus 2 whole square plus minus 11 minus 3 whole square. This is minus 4 whole square plus minus 14 whole square. This is 16 plus 196. This we are getting. Try to make the factors. If it's possible, then take it out. 212 will be 2 root 53. Okay, now लेट्स फाइंड एसी, एसी दैट इज माइनस टू होल स्क्वायर, माइनस इलेवन माइनस फाइव होल स्क्वायर. This is minus 16. -256. Then after adding, make the factors 272. That is 4√17. We have got the length of each. You can see that we don't have any similarity.
मैम आपने एसी में एक तो आपने एक्स जो सेकंड एक्स था उसको आपने माइनस टू लिया और एक को आपने वन माइनस टू ले लिया उसको वन ही लेना था एसी.
अच्छा माइनस टू माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर माइनस इलेवन माइनस फाइव होल स्क्वायर. दिस इज माइनस थ्री नाइन प्लस 256 दैट इज 265. Now, yes, Kritika.
मैं कुछ नहीं वो पहले का ही हुआ था सॉरी.
Now, if you add AB and BC, you will not get this root 265. You can check it. If you make the square root of this in decimal, square root of this in decimal. Then they will not be equal. So you will write here AB plus BC is not equal to AC. This implies A, B and C are not collinear. Whenever they will be collinear, it will be clearly visible from the factors. They will have 5 inside the root. This will also have 5 inside the root. Then you will be easily able to add them. But here they don't have any common factors, so you will not be able to add it. So that's why they are not collinear. I will show you that type of question also when the factors are of similar type. I will search for the question. If I will get it, I will surely send you. Is it okay? Question number 4. 3 points are given. You have to check, are they the vertices of isosceles triangle? What do you mean by isosceles triangle? If two of its sides are equal, then we can say that triangles are isosceles. So here also you will find the length of AB, BC and CA. If the two sides are having the same length, then we can say that the triangle is isosceles, otherwise not. Okay, so let's start with the fourth question. A 5, -2, B 6, 4, and C 7, -2 be the vertices of the triangle. Be the vertices of triangle. So you will write distance formula here. Always you have to write the formula first, then you will find the length of AB. That is 6 - 5. I'm writing directly. 6 - 5 is 1. 4 - -2 is 6. Is it okay? Hope you don't have any problem. It's very easy, simple calculation. Now let's find BC. That is 7 - 6 is 1. माइनस टू माइनस फोर इज माइनस सिक्स होल स्क्वायर, वन माइनस थर्टी सिक्स, वेट लेट मी चेक द कोऑर्डिनेट, इन द फॉर्मूला यू ऑलवेज हैव प्लस इन द मिडल. नेक्स्ट इज योर एसी. No need to find the AC because two of its sides are equal. But let's find maybe that will be also equal. So it will form equilateral instead of isosceles. Let's find AC. That is 7 minus 5, 2 square minus 2 of this is 0. So 4, that is 2 units. So here you will write AB is equal to BC. This implies triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Question number 5 you will do in the homework, because coordinates are given, you have to just write the coordinates of ABCD. Okay. Fifth question you will do in the homework. You will find the length. Firstly, you will find the coordinates of ABCD. Then you will find AB, BC, CD, and DA. Then you will check, is it a square? If all of its sides and both the diagonals are of equal length, then only it will be a square. Okay. If all the sides are equal, then it can be a rhombus also. But if the diagonals are of equal length, then we can say that all the sides are equal, diagonals are equal, then it will be a square. If the diagonals are not equal, then it will be a rhombus. Because rhombus and square both have the equal sides, but if the diagonals are equal, then it will become square. Otherwise, it will remain as a rhombus. Now, let's start with the question number 6. First part, it is very important question because on the basis of the side, you have to recognize which type of quadrilateral you are getting. Let A minus 1 comma 2, B 1 comma 0, C minus 1 comma 2, and D minus 3 comma 0 be the vertices. Now you have to check which type of quadrilateral, which type of particular quadrilateral it is forming. So you will find AB. Always write distance formula. This is 2 square plus 2 square, that is 8, that is 2 root 2 units. Next is your BC, that is minus 1 comma minus 1, that is minus 2 whole square plus 2 square, that is again 8, that is 2 root 2 units. Okay, now next is CD. CD minus 1 of plus 3 minus 2 whole square plus minus 2 square. That is again 8, that is 2 root 2 units. Next is your AD, AD, minus 2 whole square plus 2 square. Okay, so all the sides are of equal length.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम. एबी में हमने जब एक्स टू माइनस एक्स वन करना है तो वहां पे जीरो स्क्वायर प्लस टू स्क्वायर नहीं आएगा?
किसमें? एबी में?
यस मैम.
वन माइनस ऑफ माइनस वन टू हो गया, जीरो माइनस ऑफ माइनस टू प्लस टू हो गया.
ओके मैम, थैंक यू.
ऑल द साइड्स वी आर गेटिंग एज इक्वल, सो इट कैन बी अ रोम्बस और इट कैन बी स्क्वायर. देन रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग विल डिपेंड अपॉन द डायगनल. द लेंथ ऑफ द डायगनल विल बी ए सी एंड बी डी. नाउ फाइंड ए सी. ए सी दैट इज जीरो स्क्वेयर प्लस फोर स्क्वेयर दैट इज फोर यूनिट. नेक्स्ट इज योर बी डी माइनस टू स्क्वेयर प्लस जीरो दैट इज टू. नाउ डायगनल्स आर अनइक्वल. विच टाइप ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज इट? यस, विच टाइप ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल यू आर गेटिंग? ओके, ये माइनस थ्री माइनस वन, माइनस थ्री माइनस वन होल स्क्वायर प्लस जीरो माइनस फोर स्क्वायर दैट इज सिक्सटीन दैट इज फोर यूनिट्स. साइड्स आर इक्वल. ए बी इक्वल टू बी सी इज इक्वल टू सी डी इज इक्वल टू बी ए बट द डायगनल ए सी is equal to BC, BD. This implies ABCD is a square. All the sides and all the both diagonals are also equal. That means it is a square. Okay. So if the sides and diagonals are equal, it will be a square. If the diagonals were not equal, then it will be a rhombus. Okay, so today you will do question number, even number of question, 2, 4, 6. Six questions, first part in your homework. Try to do the second part if possible, because if you will do a practice, then only you will be able to solve it. Otherwise, you will totally depend upon me. Okay, so we will continue on Monday. That's it. We have just 2-3 formulas in this chapter. It's easy, but calculations are there. So you have to do a lot of practice.